Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. If you just purchased a new iPhone, you will need to transfer data from your old iPhone to your new iPhone, while you have the option of starting from scratch and setting up your iPhone in a brand new state. Most of us will want to transfer our data over. So in today's video, I'll show you guys two ways to do it. Let's get started. Method 1. Transfer iPhone data with Quick Start. First thing first, you need to do some preparation. First, make sure that both phones are fully charged, preferably above 60%. Second, have good Wi-Fi condition. Pick up the old iPhone. Right now we need to restore this iPhone. Go to Settings. General. Scroll down to Transfer or Reset iPhone. Tap it, Erase All Content, and Settings. Tap Continue. The iPhone will reboot. Once done, the phone is back to the activation page. Move your old iPhone near another. The old iPhone will automatically pop out the window. Like this. Showing to set up new iPhone. Tap Continue. You can choose to hold your new iPhone up to the camera, or choose Authenticate manually. I choose the latter. A 6-digit verification code will then appear on your new phone. Enter it into your old iPhone. Then keep waiting. Once it's over, enter the passcode of your on your new iPhone. Right now it's setting up your iPhone. Then just continue these settings. And it may take a few minutes to activate your iPhone. You can choose to set your face ID. Here I just skip it. On your new iPhone, it says transfer data. Tap from iPhone. And it's setting up your Apple ID again. Agree the terms and conditions. Tap agree to continue. Here you need to enter your password of your Apple ID. On your new iPhone, it says make this your new iPhone. Tap continue. And now it's starting to transfer data from your old iPhone. If you have quite a lot of data on your old iPhone, it may take you more time to waiting for transfer. Just be patient. But there is a tip that please do not use the beta version on older phones. After many times of transfer experience, I found that transferring from a beta version of iPhone will mostly fail. After the transfer complete, you need to wait for a while. It's setting your new iPhone. Then you can see all the data on your old iPhone has been transferred to the new one. So you can find out that these two phones are now totally the same. However, if you don't want to restore your iPhone and just need some data, you can try next method. Method 2. Transfer data with iCareFone. If you're already using your new phone and just wanted to transfer some data, iCareFone is a good choice for you. Using 10 or share iCareFone is the new way to transfer your data from one iPhone to another iPhone. It can transfer more than 100 gigabytes within 20 minutes to your iPhone. Download the software via the link in description below. Then connect your device to your PC and launch iCareFone. Head to backup and restore. Select the data you want to transfer. Then you can choose the backup location. Go ahead and hit backup. The speed of the backup will not be long. You need to be patient. Once done, you can view backup data like this. Here you can see all the data on your old iPhone, such as photos, videos, memos, contacts, etc. Then, switch to the other phone. Connect it to your PC. Back to iCareFone. So we click on the Restore to Device button. Then wait a few minutes for the migration to complete. Well done. Let's check it out. See? There they are. This tool works perfectly when dealing with large files. If you just want to transfer some data to your new iPhone, you should definitely consider going with this option. Okay. Here is today's tutorial. Hope you like it. If you like this video, you can subscribe us. Stay tuned for our next videos.